Diabetes is a common health condition affecting a large number of population across the globe. It's a condition in which glucose builds up in your bloodstream. It's a popular belief that diabetes is only caused due to excessive sugar intake, which is incorrect. Stress, excess weight gain, and sedentary lifestyle are some of the important factors that could lead you to diabetes. What is more challenging is that diabetes is incurable. You can only manage it by following a healthy and balanced diet and engaging in exercises. Ayurveda also suggests some herbal remedies that help manage blood sugar levels and keep them from getting unstable. These herbal remedies are said to help stimulate the production of insulin and strengthen the pancreas, further keeping blood sugar levels in check. Here are some herbal remedies that you can try at home. Number 1. Giloy. Giloy is known as the root of immortality in Ayurveda. Both stem and leaves of giloy play a major role in stabilizing blood sugar levels and controlling diabetes. It's a great herb to boost immunity, thanks to the antioxidants that fight damaging free radicals. It's a natural anti-diabetic medicine that suppresses craving for sugar. Moreover, it increases the production of beta cells of the pancreas, which result in a smooth regulation of insulin and glucose in your blood. Giloy also helps improve the digestive system, which is a key in keeping blood sugar levels controlled. Mix a teaspoon of giloy powder in a cup of water, or simply soak its leaf or stem in a water and leave it overnight. Drink it early in the morning in empty stomach. Number 2. Gurmar. The name Gurmar translates to the sugar destroyer, truly justifying its amazing benefits for diabetes control. Gurmar is a woody vine that grows in tropical region of India, Africa, and Australia. It contains certain compounds that include flavanols and gurmarin that have positive effect on diabetes. Have a teaspoon of powdered gurmar leaves along with water half an hour after lunch and dinner. This may help regulate the absorption of carbohydrate in the body. Number 3. Vijaysar. Vijaysar is another Ayurvedic herb known to maintain blood sugar levels and control diabetes. It has a unique property that helps reduce total cholesterol and serum triglyceride levels in your body. Moreover, it helps reduce the symptoms associated with diabetes that include frequent urination, overeating, and burning sensation in the limbs. It also tends to improve the digestive system and boost your insulin production level in the pancreas. Vijaysar wood tumblers are available. All you need to do is add some water in the tumbler overnight. The tumbler will turn the water into reddish brown color and have a neutral taste. Drink it in the morning on empty stomach. Tumbler made of Vijaysar wood are said to last up to 40 to 45 days. You could simply soak a piece of Vijaysar wood in water overnight and drink the water first thing in the morning to regulate diabetes. Number 4. Sadabahar. Sadabahar is known as periwinkle and is a commonly found herb in India. The smooth and glossy dark green colored leaves along with the flowers are known to act as a natural medicine for type 2 diabetes. All you need to do is chew a few fresh leaves to manage blood sugar levels naturally. Another way to use it is to take a pink colored flowers of the sadabahar plant and boil them in a cup of water. Strain the water and drink this tea every morning on an empty stomach. Number 5. Jamun. The seeds of jamun stimulates the secretion of insulin and is excellent for people suffering from diabetes. Jamun seeds also reduce the risk of kidney dysfunction and accelerate the wound healing process in diabetes. Have a teaspoon of powdered jamun seeds with a glass of water every morning on an empty stomach. Or jamun vinegar is easily available in the market. Drink it every morning in empty stomach. That's it for today. If you like our video, don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel to get the latest update on the video. If you have any suggestion, write to us in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Until next time, take care.